left-hander to the plate. The 1-0 pitch, slider, good one. In there for a strike, it's 1-1. Okert 3-0, 3.47, 23rd appearance. He has 5 saves, 7 walks, 20 strikeouts in 23 1/3 innings. Okert looks in. There's the 1-1 pitch. Slider swung on and missed. 1-2. Good pitch. Now 1-2 on Snyder. The on-deck hitter is Jace Boyd. Evans, McNeil, and Burdick take their leads. Center fielder Duggar is shaded towards right center as the lefty comes set. The 1-2 pitch. Slider got him swinging. Great job by Okert. And he strikes out Snyder, one away. And here is Jace Boyd, the left fielder. So Okert strikes out Snyder, one down. Boyd is 0-for-4. He has bounced into 2 double plays. One, a beautiful play by Caracudo. He bounced out to short in the 4th, struck out swinging in the 7th. Boyd, right-handed hitter. Top of the 9th, still 3-2 Sacramento. As Okert looks in. And the left-hander to the plate, the pitch. Slider swung, hit down to Caliste at 30. Goes to the plate for one on the first double play, and the Rivercats win the ball game. What a job by Okert. I'll tell you right now, Okert's the Tito's Handmade Vodka Player of the Game. What a job by Okert. It goes 5-2-3 double play, and the ball game is over. No runs, 2 walks in batsman, and 2 left. Final score, Sacramento 3, Las Vegas 2.